What's up, Nonstop Nation? Doing another freaking long distance race. Long haul. I'm using my Pariah for this. I want to use my GTO, but I guess I went the wrong way. It was allowed. The cart are restricted. Ooh. Oh well. I will use my Pariah. Woo! I do have now have two Pariahs. This one I'm using, I did buy this. I do still have the one I got for free from the casino. Only because I'm organizing my 50 car garage on here. And I make doing I'm making it kind of like IMSA classes in a way for the garage, like GTO, Pariah, the Emeris, the Kreger, like the DPI, so that's in level 1, I got level 2, the LMP2, and so on. Now, I wasn't going to move my free Pariah out of the current garage, because I do have a garage for a car I got free from all this stuff. With, like, the casino, the Ellis car meet, and the one car I got from Las Dos. I want a Pariah in the 50 car garage, so I bought one for the DPI. We all know that the four cars I listed for DPI, Pariah, GTO, Kreger, Emeris, those are the fastest cars in the game, lap time wise. If you're doing super for a long haul, you probably want the 811. Oh, but enough talking about the garage. Let's talk about this race. Surprisingly clean. Is there a wall right there? I didn't kill you the wall ride. Didn't even know that. That would have been my fault if he spun, but he saved it. You saved out, big guy. I am backing out. I'm not going to try and make a pass through here, especially entering this corner right here. I think we're mostly all Pariahs up here. We got one GTO. I Big wreck back there. I'm amazed on how clean this race is. Believe it or not, I'm pretty amazed. Yeah, we all did kind of like crash a lot at the beginning, but what do you expect for to start a long haul race? As soon as the few got sprung out, it's been very clean. Oh, we got a wall ride. Do not hit me on the wall ride. Ooh, I just landed in front of him. Like, if I spun out because of that, I would not put blame on him, because it was just one of those deals. No contact. You're all good. We're good. And there is a certain person here that I'm keeping an eye on. Don't know where he's at though. On the left. Might have left. I need to go. No! Oh! Oh! Wow! I thought you were gonna get stuck in there. Alright, let's go, Olive. I will work with you to get back to the front. Do shut the door on me. I'm leaving this guy room so he can make me move. Oh, this is such good racing right here, man. Nice and clean. This is awesome. Come on, come on. Ooh, we're coming down to the end too. Alright. Oh no, but I'm not. Alright, time to catch up? I don't think so. I'm gonna do my best. Nope, that's it. That's it. I'm not winning. Maybe. I must still have a shot. If I spun out after that, it was over. Back to the front, baby. I got it. And this guy's driving the worst car for a wall ride. He left. Whoo! That was awesome racing. That was awesome.